We have been given that an element A plus an atomic element B gives the molecule.